cottage small, beside a waterfall, a tiny garden filled with flowers, a place to spend enchanted hours. It's perfect paradise. A little rusty gate where someone loves to wait, a setting sun for my returning, two lips that press my two lips burning. It's perfect paradise. I like to sit beside the windowsill when supper is through, and while I'm listening to the whippoorwill, someone tender and true whispers, "Dear, I love you." Where could I ever find a greater peace of mind than in this nest that I have rented? Until I die, I'll be contented. It's perfect paradise. Perfect.